Okay, this is a situation. I just want to tell you some stuff, okay? One thing that I'm just so grateful for, besides a lot of things, but one specific thing that has to do with you, is like, when you write music about your life, purely real life stuff, and you share it with people that you don't know, it seems that it wouldn't have an effect on you, but for some reason, it has a really deep, beautiful, supporting, loving effect on me. So, and it's very strange. Now, I think some of you might be sort of experiencing that now that you have, like, I'm just saying, like, you have, like, Instagram and followers and some people that you don't know and, oh my God, I got a like, and so it kind of feels like that, except for I'm actually talking about pain and love and my real life. So I just want to say thank you for listening. And I just want to share a song that I wrote recently. This song is really special. I think this is going to be the new single. It's called Used to Love You.
I used to love.